You might have heard this expression before. The secret to your success is hidden in your daily routine. In other words, it's not hidden at all. Or you've got to look at yourself and say, what did I do today? What did I do today? What was I going to do today? And what did I do today? And what am I going to do tomorrow? Just by looking and evaluating your daily routine, you can work out how successful you're going to be and when you're going to be successful and if. Do you know that? It's all hidden in your daily routine, totally open to view to yourself and all of those around you. Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Your daily routine tells you everything you need to know about your pathway to success. That not just financial, sure, that might be great. You want to be wealthy. And not just physical, you're doing some exercise in your gym. What about your medical situation? What are you doing about helping that on a daily basis? What about your spiritual situation? What are you doing about that? Are you working out, meditating, praying? What are you doing on a daily basis? Have a look at your day. Do you write your day out at the start of the day? Or does it just kind of unfold through the day? And oh, look at that, it's bedtime. Whatever happened today? Where'd the weekend go? Whoop, it's Monday. Whoop, it's Tuesday. Whoop, it's Wednesday. Or do you write it out? These are the things I'm going to do today. I don't exactly know all of the day, but these are some things I'm looking to do, shaping up to do, prioritizing to do, working on to do. I need to go for a walk today. Aha, some physical exercise. I need to meditate today. Aha, some meditation, some spiritual exercise. You might just write them out. 10 minutes on that, 5 minutes on that. That's what I'm going to do today. I'm going to listen to some music today. I'm going to watch a motivational movie today. I'm going to do a little bit of work today for 3 hours over this time period. I'm going to have a go at my guitar. I'm going to ring up my friends, these three friends this afternoon. A little simple diary on your phone or on a piece of paper or on a pad. And then you can go and tick them off, tick, tick, tick through the day. And you think, wow, I set some goals today and I achieved them. Do you know that? I set some goals and I achieved them. And your daily routine will show you that you're a goal setter, that you're a winner, that you're a person who does things. And your success will come out of that because you'll start to feel worthy and you'll start to feel that you're disciplined and you're moving forward. And that's a fantastic feeling. And your success will come, whether it be in your medical situation, in your business, in your physical, in your spiritual, in your emotional, because you're planning for it and you're doing those things that you said you were going to do. Your success lies in your daily routine. Have a look at it. See how it's working out for you. Change it. You can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching as always. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.